Belgium will be looking to cement top position in Group 2 when they take on Denmark at King Baudouin Stadium in their last group game. The Red Devils recorded a routine 2-0 win over England at the weekend, with the team extending their winning run in all competitions to 3 matches. Even though Real Madrid ace Eden Hazard remains on the sidelines due to the positive test for coronavirus, home win should be considered. The good news for the hosts is that Romelu Lukaku has overcome his injury. The Danes, on the other hand, managed to keep their playoffs hopes alive thanks to Christian Eriksen's late goal from the penalty spot in the game against Iceland. A win over Belgium will see Denmark clinch top position in Group 2, but given the Red Devils' display in the win over England, we predict that the visitors are going to return home empty-handed.
Prediction 2-1.